So, I just wanted to... Just kind of looking back, this exact day, a year ago, I was not playing a sold-out stadium in Tampa. I was in a courtroom in Denver, Colorado. Honestly, I was there for a sexual assault case, and this day a year ago was the day that the jury sided in my favor and said that they believed me. I guess I just think about all the people that weren't believed and the people who haven't been believed or the people who are afraid to speak up because they think they won't be believed. And I just wanted to say that, I just wanted to say I'm sorry to anyone who ever wasn't believed, because I don't know what turn my life would have taken if people didn't believe me when I said that something had happened to me. So...
The very worst. When the flowers that we'd grown together died of thirst. It was months and months of back and forth. Like a perfect storm, the rain.